juice.
But, you know, to me, that, again, goes to show that, you know, we have to be really comfortable in our skin, stand very comfortable in our principles, so that when idiots like that show up, that we are not victims, but we are empowered, that we can be a great example to them. But we have to remember that
Thank you.